And police are also searching for a man believed to be involved in a strong armed robbery in Northwest Bradenton. The victim told deputies he saw a blonde man with black shorts acting suspicious and took a photo of him. He then returned home and was confronted by the suspect. The two got into an altercation and then the suspect ran away. The victim is still recovering from injuries. Deputies say the suspect is still on the loose and may be armed.